Porsche may not be competing in the WEC's top flight LMP1 category this year, but that doesn't mean it's totally retired its Le Mans winning 919 hybrid. Far from it. Enter the 919 Evo, a lighter, more powerful 919 hybrid unshackled from the WEC's many rules and regulations. The result? A 1.41.770s lap around Spa, 0.783 seconds quicker than the 1.42.553s that secured Lewis Hamilton pole position at last year's Belgian Grand Prix, and some 12 seconds faster than the 919's own 2017 qualifying lap at the Spa 24. Driver Neil Gianni averaged 153 miles per hour over the 4.35 mile lap, managing 223 miles per hour before slamming on the anchors. The entire hardware of the powertrain remains untouched, says Porsche, but now it's been the WEC mandated fuel flow meter that effectively limited the 919 to 500 bhp power from the 2.0-litre turbocharged V4 internal combustion engine has leapt up to 720 horsepower. Power from the e-machine has increased from 400 to 440 horsepower, giving 8.49 megajoules of boost.